We're on Royal Caribbean Mariner of the Seas Pier Runner Watch. There's a pier runner right there. There's another one right there. Pier runner. Listen to them applaud. Okay, must be waiting for more. Here's one. Security is on the radio talking to someone. Oh, here comes some more. And that guy might have the wrong ship. He was fooling everyone. Here comes another. There's a cart. Yep. There we go. Oh, no, that's not. Another fake out. Still waiting for some people. Maybe that's it. Looks like they're getting ready to pull up the gangway. Oh, here's another one right there. Here, runner. There's some more. There's three of them. Oh, he's taking videos of himself. Taking videos of himself as the pier runner. They think they're smart, and there's the third one. Showing their credentials. And then the last one right there. Oh my gosh, there's more. More pier runners. Look at these people. Here comes some more. There comes two more. It's 20 minutes past all aboard. Were those the last ones? Let's see. Were those the last ones? Evidently not. Evidently, we're waiting for more. I figured there'd be a lot of pier runners because we have an early all aboard. It was at 2:30 today. Gangway is still down. They're going to wait just a little bit longer. The gangway is still down. I don't see any pier runners right now. It's hot and sunny in Nassau. And our gangway is still down. Here is a cart with people right here. Looks like they got some more people here. Nope, they're going past. So the gangway is still down. Let's see who else. People are just like walking leisurely. I don't know if they're going to the ship. They're not running though. They look like they're going to our ship, but they're like walking so slow. They're not running at all. Look at these people. That's very rude. They must be still waiting for people. The gangway's still down. And a lot of pier runners. A lot of people are late. It's now 2:53. All aboard was 2:30. They will leave in 7 minutes. It looks like there's no one even by the cleats to take the ropes off. Like another couple right here. I don't know if they're coming to our ship. No, it doesn't look like it. The gangway is still down. No sign of pulling it up. Pirate booze cruise. A public service advisory. If all aboard is 2:30, be to the ship by 2:30. Because we will leave you. Usually about, that means 3 o'clock they leave. is the Pirate Booze Cruise. And we're still on Pier Runner watch. We had several gangways still down. Still waiting for the last few guests. They may not be on the ship. Next thing you know, we'll be seeing their luggage being wheeled out. All right, we'll come back and hold on, we got a cart here. Here comes a cart. Here come some people. Here we go. There they come. Nope, I guess that's not our people. Here comes another cart. Let's see if this. Someone must have family members that they know of, and they're, I don't know, they're going to get their family members. I don't know. So someone in that red cart just got off the ship, kind of in a hurry, with a backpack. And now they're going back to the pier. To the arrivals terminal. All right, we'll come back when we have pier runners. We got two more that just walking leisurely with all their bags, what the hell, you know? Man. Getting jeers from the crowd. There's another one. More. There's a whole family of them. He's proud of himself. This. He's just so proud of himself. 35 minutes late. 37 minutes late. They should penalize them. They should fine them $1 a minute. Got more. Look at all these pier runners. Man, I've never seen so many pier runners. Must have been on a ship excursion because there's more down here. You can see their blue Royal Caribbean towels. So they must have been on a ship excursion. That's why we're waiting. So that's why they're not running. We have another golf cart bringing them. There's a bunch more. So they were all on a ship excursion. That's why they're not running. Yeah, so all these people were on a ship excursion. It's the only explanation for that. Maybe they were on that booze cruise right there. There's a bunch more coming. So there is the world record number of pier runners. 40 minutes late. Yeah, a whole group of them. All right, there's your world record number of pier runners. 40 minutes late, a mariner of the seas.